believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Oh, hey guys. Hello, my name's Billy and welcome back to, Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I had a brain fart there. This is a place, right? This is the other opening to the surface. Okay. Let's go. Did quite a crazy thing there. No! What just happened? Really? That's all it is? That did literally nothing. Okay. Let's go! Let's do this! Let's go down! It's still white. Okay. What is this? Oh, this is crazy. Fee? Master. This is Elven Volcano. What? I couldn't read that in time. Approximately 65 of the region come by flames. Okay. Why can't please excuse this course real flammable material such as wooden floodlights. In this event you can catch it's like useless spin attack. I can't read that quickly. This is a kid's game. Okay. I can't read that quickly. Fee, say that again. I can't read that quickly. Come on. Okay, so I guess we should get our sword. Oh, come on. Really? This again. It's so easy to just get on fire. Oh. That was easily the dumbest design choice ever. My shield's broken. Gone already? The Hylian shield. I need this. I need you, Hylian shield. 3 HP. Can I at least get this cube? Okay. Okay, I got something there. Please, hearts. Yes. Okay. Oh, wait. Dude. Again. Oh my gosh, I need health! Why is this so fiddly? I need health. How do I even get to here? Fee, you just wanna say I need help? You need some life! Yes. Drowsing? Oh. You can drowse for hearts. That's actually really cool. I didn't think there'd be stuff like that. Drowse for hearts. Oh wait, there actually is some. That's cool. I love when little things like that appear. Can I even get to there?
I can't. Oh my gosh. Where is it? It's there. There's somewhere. Okay. Dude, these controls are so finicky sometimes. There's a heart there, really? Oh no. No, mini boss! Please don't be a mini boss. Oh. Hey, hey, hey! You mess with our turf, you're gonna pay! Whoa! You're not our lead? Come on. I think there's. Yeah. I think you're right. No reason to scare the hell. No reason to scare the hell off us, though. Sorry about that, pal. Those monsters showing up are messing. Those monsters showing up and messing with our turf has got me on the edge. They show up here, you know, I'm gonna knock off the Red Clan. I'm gonna knock the Red Clean out of them. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm here to do. Yeah, whatever, Mr. Too Scared to Dig in the Dark. Anyway, if you're looking for treasure, you should stay clear of those red guys. Okay, there's a sky wood. I was gonna say skyward cube, but I actually don't think that's right. It's like goddess cube. Whatever. We can get this heart with the beetle. Can we get this other heart? Wait a second. I'm in healing. Hold on. Oh, I thought I was like healing the beetle. Okay. Oh my gosh, those things are. Dude, they're really annoying because you can just get stuck in them so easily. Or is it just me? It might just be me, but. Okay. I think I'm just gonna use the beetle to take them out. Okay, yeah, we can take them out. Oh, with the beetle, so. He's gonna attack me. What? Really? Stop! Stop it! Get some help! Okay, I can attack him because they're fire on. I can attack him even though there's fire. Okay, I'm in a bit of a position, but if I go there and try and attack him, I might catch on fire. The youth beetle to kill him. Oh my gosh! Come on, why am I going in circles? Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Get the rupees, I guess. Oh, what? What? How do I go back then? It's a trap! Oh, wait. Wait, what? Wait. Oh, I'm losing so many hearts because of this. Oh, I mean, I guess I'm gonna have to use my potion. Might seem like a lame time to use it, but honestly, I have no choice. Oh no, not the fairy. Oh, wait. If I die, I'll be able to use the fairy anyway. Okay, this is a bit better than I thought it'd be. Still not too great, but hey, what can you do? I'm so impatient. Come on, just, yeah. Come on, go up. There seems like jump off right now. The time I was saying that, I shouldn't have jumped off right now. One more dip in that stupid lava and I'm dead. Please, I need hearts. Wait. Okay, I guess it's like one there. Oh no. What? It's there? I don't know. Okay, there's bombs, I guess. No, wait, what? Yo. I guess A is put down. Wait, what? What is throw? Oh, I guess I can't throw them then. So, is that the heart? It'd be weird if I just opened the chest and there's a heart. It's a red rupee. This is don't spend it all in one place. Why does he always say that? Don't spend it all in one place. What? Wait, sit. Okay, I can sit on that. I don't really want to, though. Oh my gosh, come on. It's so annoying how it... Like, can I throw it? Oh my gosh, no. Sorry. You can blow up everything. Oh, okay. That's not really what I like to see. I can only put them down? Oh, wait. Oh, no. No. Kill it. Kill it with bugs. Kill it with Muffet. Wait. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Kill it with Beetle. Kill it with Muffet fused with a beetle. Really? Do I have to kill it with a bomb? I don't want to die! First off, I'm gonna die. I better die trying! Really? It's just dead! That's literally all it is. Wait, is this a bit of grass? No, no! What is there? Why is it saying go there? I don't understand. Okay. Run! Okay, that's a new pathway. I have one health. Oh no, I think I see. No! 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 Swing the bird! Come on. Be hero. What? Fight! Fight! Heart! 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 Yes! Get the heart! I still don't know what that thing is about. Like, what is that heart about? Okay, I have two health. I have two hearts. Come on. It's something on that our attack. I kind of like, okay, come on. It's our chance to get hearts. It's our chance to get hearts. Okay. Can I do stuff there? No. Okay. Oh no, I'm just one away from being in the lava. Wait, there's a piece of heart. Hold on, I know how to get this. What? Wait, what? I want that piece of heart!
Oh no.
Do I need to drop a bomb? Wait! I can throw it? Why not tell me that before? Why not tell me that before? Can I go in now? No, there's literally just nothing. Okay. Bokoblin. No! Bokoblin, you die! Rigged! Absolutely, utterly, obliterally destroyed. What does obliterally mean? Well, obliterated is what I was trying to say. Oh my gosh, come on. Can't you go a bit faster? Come on, can't you go a bit faster? How did I get that heart piece? Okay. I thought. Wait. What? Oh, wait, okay. What? What do I do? Hit that. Am I supposed to hit that thing? Oh, wait. What? Oh, do I have to kill it with bombs? Kill her with fight! Yeah. I thought that's probably gonna light the bombs. I'm gonna die! Do I have to use the beetle? I'm gonna die! Okay. That doesn't work. Oh no, I'm gonna die. What? I have half hearts. Sneak attack. Wait, one of those red guys. Oh, creep up on me like, don't creep up on me like that. Almost, let me tackle her. Okay. I came to that black hole there. So I snuck the road leading to it in lava. That'll stop from moving. I don't know what that says. Of course, we can turn tile underneath it so it sweeps. It's not sweet for us. Pretty clever, right? I don't know that. Huh? Sorry for those plugs. They're holding back lava. Okay, somewhere I feel like I should release ask him. I really, it really seems like he doesn't want me to though. Are you serious? That exact death is just so humiliating. Come on, you should just get wrecked. Really? This lava is so stupid. Again, come on! Are you kidding me? Dude, I can't stand these. What are you? Die! No. I can't take you out. Dude, I hate that fire. There's no hearts here. I'm gonna die. Just by this fire. Can I even go back? Okay, I actually can go. I just assumed it was too high for me, but MLG skills. Where do I go? It doesn't hit, these puzzles don't help when there's lava! Oh, I hate this lava! It's so annoying. Can I get this heart? Or this apparent heart? I don't think there is one. It's lava is just so stupid and annoying. I don't even think I can go there. Oh, I really want to be done with this dungeon. It's dumb. This lava. Come on. Okay. Time to take you down. Wait, what? Can I take you out? It's gonna explode everything, isn't it? I don't know. No! Come on! I don't know. I don't know where to go. These puzzles are bad enough, but I just don't know. How can I get there? I don't know, but I just... Please, some character. I hate the lava! The lava is just, it's stupid and it just, oh, Blink! Stop falling in the lava! I hate the lava! Oh my god. Take the stupid thing out. I need hearts. Can I get up here? Yes, I can just get up here. Where's that? I'm just gonna leave that. What? Come on. Are you gonna get wrecked? Get wrecked! Oh my gosh. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. That is literally a miracle. That is a miracle of over 9,000. Oh, miracle level of over 9,000. I don't even think this is anywhere new, or is it? But that is a miracle. Yeah, I don't think it's anything new. There is this cube, I think, anyway. Yeah, there's this cube that I could, hit my scout's droid. Is that the right thing to say? I don't really know what to say for these. Oh my gosh, the stupidest dungeon ever. Hardest dungeon ever. This is just such, it's like falling down again. So many times have I died. What's here? Is there anything here? Okay. Oh my! I don't even get what? Why? Like what? What is the purpose? Like, okay, there's someone there. Okay, the last thing I could say is, can I go in here? Really? There's just all this thing is to sit. I guess there's a red roofie. I must be missing something. How do I get there? Like, how do I destroy these guys? It seems like it's hinting at being gone. I don't know. Quick beetle. I think I just beetle. No. I can't do anything. Go here. Okay, I guess we go here. I feel like I'm running in circles. Or am I just running in circles? I honestly don't know at this point. I honestly think I may be just running in circles. No. This is a cave, right? Yeah, this is just a cave. I feel like I'm running in circles here. It kind of say though. There's like a chest. Wait, there's like a okay. Is this gonna work? Blew up. Really? Just a rupee. Just a rupee. Lie! Really? This is what they say the chest is. That's the chest. Why did you point out the old chest? Come on, just spam the button. Okay. Where do we go? Where do we go? I honestly don't understand where I need to go. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I swear this is the stupidest dungeon mechanic in existence. It's the stupidest dungeon mechanic in existence. Like, what is the point? What is the point of this? Can I actually just get there? What's here? Nothing. I'm sure just nothing. Like, absolutely nothing. Just, like, why? Why are there bombs? Why? Really? Dude! This is just dumb. Like, why? Can I get up here? I think I've already gone up here. I don't get it. Like, can I get up here? No, I've already been down there. No, I've already gone there. Oh wait, there's actually something there. Okay, wait. Hat. Bomb. Bomb. Big. Really? How do I use the bomb? Okay, the bomb blew up. And I was trying to get my sister to stop watching. Oh no! Come on! I'm gonna lose all my health to this stupid! What am I even supposed to do anyway? Like, what am I supposed to do? Are you kidding me? I'm going to die! Oh, this stupid dungeon! I've never died in Skyward Sword before. I've never died in Skyward Sword, and I'm about to die. This is a stupid lava level. Lava thing. Come on. Like, what am I supposed to do? Yeah.
I don't get it. I don't get it. I how do I go back? Can I go up here? I guess I can go up here. Is this where I need to go? I almost want to make a leap of faith, but I know that if I could do something like that, then it would be like obvious. Come on. Oh my gosh, what did you do? Can I just have to go past this? No! Come on! I just want to go back to the surface. It was nicer there! It was nicer there! Guys, this dungeon is stupid. I don't know what to do, and I'm about to die. You can't just tell me that I'm a coward because I don't want to die. I don't want to die, okay? Oh, the stupidest dungeon ever. I have half a heart. I had like 6 hearts going into this. Now I have half a heart. And that is including the times where I died and then got a heart piece. Like, this is easily the stupidest thing ever. Like, this is the dumbest dungeon ever. Guys, I hope you did still enjoy this episode of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. If you do consider leaving a like. If you do enjoy my content, do consider subscribing. And I'll see you later on the next video. Bye! See you later!